In the paper that I presented today, the most important contribution that it can bring to actual monetary policy making is the idea that if you have been in an environment with normal interest rate being at zero for a long period of time, and you want to stimulate inflation, what you have to do is to raise normal interest rates. As opposed to the conventional view that normal interest rates at zero for a very long period of time will increase inflation.